I just wanna to mention something to you. Come clean about something that I always do. Well, it's a little bit hard for me to admit this, to say this openly. But here's what I've been thinking about a motherfucker like you. You're awesome. And I wrote this shit up all about you.
I'm awesome motherfucker and so are you. How does it feel to wake up awesome? Look in the mirror and see an awesome man. Washing your face with your awesome hands. Driving to work with your awesome van. Check it out. I'm eating dinner. What's that, coleslaw? Backwards, that's awesome. What? No, it's not. That's not awesome. Not like you. You're fucking awesome. Awesome. Just like Macaulay Culkin. Shooting heroin, skull fucking a pumpkin. What does that mean? I don't know, but Macaulay Culkin, he's pretty cool, but not like you, cause you're awesome in fact. Awesome like a puffer fish flat on his back. Puffing for air, get the fuck out of here, cause you are more awesome than a musketeer. What? I bet you get all of the girls in the world. That's right, you're awesome, man. You're totally out of sight. Is that a cardigan sweater on your bike? Why you driving around with cardigan sweaters? Don't you motherfucking know any fucking better? You're awesome, more awesome than this. Man, he doesn't give a shit, cause he's awesome. Just like real little crayons. When I'm drawing the picture of an awesome person, it's your face, and he's like, it's me, I'm awesome, man. I signed that shit and put it on the fridge, and then said, check that, bitch! Riding a skateboard down the boardwalk, and he's like jumping over 50 flaming DeLoreans. Awesome, just like thunderclouds. They're shooting Mortal Kombat characters down. They're fighting on my lawn and there's guts all around. The cops showed up. Fatality. That's awesome. I bet you get all the girls, all of the girls in the world. That's right, you're awesome, man. You're totally out of sight. Is that a cardigan sweater on your bike? Why you driving around with cardigan sweaters? Don't you motherfucking know any fucking better? You're awesome, more awesome than this. Man, he doesn't give a shit, cause he's awesome. Awesome, yeah. You are more awesome than all of those things that I described, which I was mentioning, you know? Cause I was thinking about how awesome that you are. Yo, awesome, just like real life. But real life doesn't compare to light bright. Awesome, just like wizards in the kitchen, making me sandwiches magically bitchin'. Awesome, yeah, that's what you are. Something that rhymes with that is awesome, just like you. As a matter of fact, you took me to schools, and holy shit, Arnold Schwarzenegger does a cartwheel while he's naked with a hard on. He is naked. Oh, and he's naked. Did I mention he's naked? I bet you get all of the girls in the world. That's right, you're awesome, man. You're totally out of sight. Is that a cardigan sweater on your bike? Why you driving around with cardigan sweaters? Don't you motherfucking know any fucking better? You're awesome, more awesome than this. Man, he doesn't give a shit, cause he's awesome. Just like Robert De Niro, when he's all mad like, awesome, just like Robert De Niro.